babe. We can count all the stars in the sky as they pass by your face. Now you can see me. I'm sitting on the floor. Hello, wonderful humans. Happy Saturday. Today is July 30th. It is, I don't know what time it is, my watch is dead. Levi is very interested as to the reason that I'm sitting on the floor. I'm going to tell you. My wonderful mother went to Dollar Tree and got some things for me today. I am hosting a dog for a weekend, next weekend. So, Mom went to Dollar Tree to grab some things and make sure we have everything we need. Hi, Bubby. Don't bite me. So I'm going to show you what we got. First things first, we didn't buy this, but I have leashes. I have a blue and black one for, I mean, I guess they could be gender neutral, but this will probably be if I get a boy. And then, let me take this off. I have another one for if I get a girl. This one's purple and black. They're both about the same length. They're both three-way leashes. I've made both of these. They're both on my Instagram and my Etsy. If you think that those are cool. Anyways, so there's that. The other thing, I guess, since it's relevant, I bought a pooper scooper, essentially. Here's what it looks like. Outside, anyway. This, like, comes out. There's a little roll of bags in here. And then you just pull one out. And you like flip it around this. And then you just, yeah. Pretty self-explanatory. I have not used this yet. But I guess I can let you know how that works. So I got this off of Amazon. And then the rest of this stuff is from Dollar Tree, or stuff we already had laying around the house. Actually, the rest of this is from Dollar Tree. So, first things first, puppy pads. We keep these in our house anyway, because I use them for Levi's litter box, but we got extra ones. These are the extra double XL size, so they're a lot bigger than the ones I normally buy. This is the size I normally buy for Levi. These are 22 by 22 inches, four pack, so we have two of these, that's eight. These come in a two pack. And then there's a size in between those two. I think it's an XL. They're three in a pack, I think. Bowls, food and water bowl. This one's probably gonna be for water and this one will be for food. Toys, we got a rope toy. And this little crinkly tiger box looking thing. Yep. And then we got more poop bags because we're gonna need those. And treats. These are here. The bacon flavor, I believe. Fun size original bacon. Yeah. The bacon flavor. And then I just have everything in this basket. Don't ask me why I did that. Anyway, that's all I got for now. We do have to still go buy dog food. Levi, what are you doing? We still have to go buy dog food. That's the most important thing. But they're gonna supply us with a harness and a crate. They will supply you with leashes, but I already have some, so I was like, why not bring my own? And I probably will be donating that one and whatever leftover dog food we have back to the shelter. So, anyways, that's all for now. Short, sweet, and simple. I guess I'll update you guys probably later on this week when I get an email about like what other stuff we need, and Friday when we go pick up the dog. Yeah. So I'm gonna put all this stuff back in this basket and peace out for now. Look up from your telescope, take me on this journey home. I don't wanna wait no more. Let me turn behind the moon. Tell me you'll be on real soon. I don't wanna wait no more. We could be dancing in the stars. We could be floating on the way.
as long as I'm safely in your arms. And it don't really matter where we stay. Don't pass space. Space makes me sad.
Levi has somehow decided that he is going to hop on top of the house. So that's a thing now. There's his backpack for tomorrow. Yeah, I knew you knew how to get down. There's some things about that rabbit I will never understand.
Why is he
because there's a glare. Hello, eyelashes. There's something in my eye. I brushed my teeth and washed my face, and I feel like a more functioning human now. Hi, hello, my hair still looks a mess, but we'll fix it. We're gonna fix it later. I think the last time I updated, I was cleaning my closet. I finished cleaning my closet. My clothes are dry, and I put all those away. I made my bed. There's clean sheets on it. I sprayed all my stuffed animals, pillows and stuff. I have since changed clothes. There's deodorant on the side of my shirt, but it's fine. I'm not actually wearing this shirt out. I just put this on because it's hot. Eventually I should probably eat lunch. There's a glare. There we go. But for now, I'm just chilling. I cleaned the kitchen. My room is clean. I cleaned the kitchen. I made sure there's no cords that can get chewed in the living room. Copyright. Hi, we're in the car. Dad's gonna gas. I don't know what my hair is, but it looks better than it did 10 minutes ago. Anyways, Dad's gonna gas and then we're gonna head to the shelter. Is what I was trying to say. I'm excited. Mom and Lyric did not come with us. They stayed at the house. But I'll update you guys later.
Is he a spaniel?
I don't know what he is.
His ears kind of remind me of spaniel.
Hi, we're home now. I put my hair up because it was driving me insane.
There's a dog in my room.
Oh my god, he's so cute. His name is Scruffy.
Scruffy. His name is Scruffy. I don't know what breed he is or how old he is, but he's not huge. He's tall but heavy. I just took him for a walk.
He likes you. He likes Dad, basically.
Hi. So I don't think it's a couple of hours. I think it's been like an hour-ish. I think it's almost 10. But both animals have been fed. Mango's in my sister's room, by the way. I don't remember if I said that beforehand. But Levi has been fed. He's contained in his cage over there just for his safety. Dog sniffed him, but kind of just was like, okay, whatever. Levi is a bit confused, but he's Levi, so. Our doggo friend, Scruffy. I don't remember if I said his name. His name is Scruffy. Is he been? Yeah, about 9 o'clock, he was just like, I'm done, and put himself in his cage, and he's been there ever since, so. I don't think he's gonna cause any troubles. I'm gonna leave this open. I gave him a toy. He didn't really seem interested, but I did take him on a walk. That was all fine and dandy. I think we're gonna go to the NC Pet Expo tomorrow and take him with us. I did email the shelter to make sure that was okay. They said he should be fine. Just, you know, keep an eye on him. And make sure, you know, precautionary measures, all that stuff. So I think we're gonna go to that tomorrow. What is in my hair? Levi fuzz. Nice. Anyways, it's almost 10, so I think we're all just gonna settle down for the night. My dad's playing video games, but I think I'm just gonna chill in here. My sister's probably gonna come busting back in here about 3 more times. But yeah, until tomorrow. Hello and good morning. It is Saturday, August 6th, I believe. Yes, August 6th. It is almost 10 a.m. I'll show you my outfit later. We're all dressed and about to go. We're gonna go to the NC Pet Expo at the fairgrounds and we're gonna take Scruffy with us.
I do not like his name, but I can't change it because he's not my dog. He's chilling in his cage right now. Hi, buddy. He's using this rabbit as a pillow. Levi's chilling over there. I can't flip this around, but he's cleaning his face. Look up from your telescope. Take me on this journey home. I don't wanna wait no more. Lay me down behind the moon. Tell me you'll be on us soon. I don't wanna wait no more. We could be dancing in the stars. We could be do a box. Look, that's Cookie on. It's you. I'm not amused.
Hi. I look a hot mess. Please ignore that. It's like 11 o'clock at night, and it's also like 2 weeks later. It's currently August 21st. Yeah, it is 11 p.m. And I'm just now getting around to editing this. That's my fault. Because I'm a terrible YouTuber, I ended up getting no more footage of this weekend. So I'm here to give you a brief summary. So Saturday we went to the Pet Expo. That was really fun. Super cool. There were like animals. I didn't get to go through because I was holding the dog. And you couldn't bring like your dogs through the little like maze thing that they had set up. But there were a bunch of other really pretty dogs, a bunch of like companies selling treats and like animal pet gear. Yeah, it was really cool. There's a lot of stuff out there. We were out there for probably like hour and a half. But Scruffy was a puller and got very excited and was like trying to rip our arms out of our sockets, so we were all tired and just decided to take him back home. I think that's all we... What else did we do that Saturday? I feel like we did something else that Saturday. And then Sunday, we had... What did we do Sunday? I feel like we did something that Sunday too, but I don't remember what. Sunday night, we took him. I returned him back to the shelter. Sad moment, but overall 10 out of 10 experience. Would 100% do it again in the future. He was a really great dog, so he ended up being some kind of hound mix, and he was 3 years old, or about 3 years old. He was a really great dog, super chill, did great in his crate at night, did great in car rides. I have a small video clip of Levi going up and like booping him. That was super cute. So he seemed to be pretty chill around other animals. Had no interest in Levi. I think he even went and like sniffed mango at one point, and that was fine. He did see a cat outside one of his walks, and he wanted to go play, but he like wasn't gonna try and eat it or anything. He was super friendly. Saturday night, he did end up sleeping on the bed with me because he put himself up here and like curled himself in a ball in the corner with all my stuffed animals. It was super cute. But yeah, he was a great dog. I would definitely do a doggy sleepover, is what the shelter calls it, again. Yeah, so we returned him Sunday. I did end up donating the rest of his bag of food. I don't know if he's gotten adopted since. This was like 2 weeks ago. But yeah, he was a great dog. Yeah, I got a few like small video clips and quite a few pictures. So I'll insert those at the end of this, but I'm gonna end this off here. So anyways, yeah, hope you enjoyed this. Something different for a change. If you made it this far, thanks for watching. I love you so much. You know the drill, subscribe, blah, 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 blah. All our Instagrams are in the description. Also, quick PSA. I'm working, and I also am in school now, so I don't know how consistent I'll be with my uploads, but I'm not consistent right now, so I guess it doesn't really matter. But anyway, just a fair warning for those of you who actually care. Anyways, thanks for watching. Enjoy these pictures. Bye, and I'll see you in the next one. Love you.
Watch out, Luke. Does your paw taste good?
All better now? Bless you.
All done.
Woof.